Also breaking, police are investigating a double stabbing in Philadelphia's Tacony neighborhood. It happened tonight at about 9:30 at a 7-Eleven along Torresdale Avenue. When authorities arrived on the scene, they found two men with stab wounds. A 30-year-old man was stabbed three times in the stomach, arm, and thigh. A 70-year-old suffered stab wounds to the arm and hand. No further information has been released at this time.